It's such an exciting time in aerospace right now. And I think that the University of Colorado is the best place to prepare yourself for that next step into industry.
CU not only provides a very strong foundation theoretically, but also allows you to apply that knowledge experimentally out in the field by doing real-world experiments.
And it definitely doesn't hurt that we are in one of the most beautiful areas of the country.
This is the University of Colorado Boulder, the Ann and H.J. Smead Department of Engineering Sciences. We're in the Aerospace Engineering Sciences building. This building functions almost like an aeronautics and astronautics agency. We do everything from design of drones, satellite systems, GPS and orbital systems, to looking at how we sustain life in space.
I'm researching using a rotating spacecraft to recreate the gravity effects that we feel here on Earth. What our lab does is try to keep those astronauts healthy and productive in the extreme environment of spaceflight. This program is highly unique, the only program in the country like it.
I'm working on the control of autonomous systems, particularly in uncertain environments. I was on the TORUS 2019 field campaign.
TORUS stands for Targeted Observations with Radar and UAS of Supercells. And so the focus of the research is on looking at tornado genesis. We deploy small drones that we fly into these supercell thunderstorms with the ultimate goal to increase tornado warning time and thus to save lives.
What really drove me to Colorado is the highly diverse program. There's a ton of lab space, which is really unique. As an undergrad, I was able to do research. That is one of the most incredible experiences you can have as an undergraduate.
The department is really increasing diversity within aerospace engineering sciences.
We've seen a definite increase in our enrollments, in particular in women who make up in the incoming classes almost half of the enrollment.
I'm part of the Smead Scholars Program, which looks for diverse and strong applicants and provides them funding during the first year of their PhD studies.
Colorado is uniquely situated with this strong aerospace economy. Jobs, internships are right there waiting for students as they come through our program. Some of our key industry partners, Lockheed Martin, Ball Aerospace, Sierra Nevada Corporation, there's Boeing, and there's a multitude of startups and small businesses. We have very good partnerships with industry in providing them with talent, and they in turn provide us with advice with projects in which to educate and train our students. Our number one mission is education. We have research programs that are state of the art that keep our curriculum viable and cutting edge.
The work that we do at CU has a lot of potential to bring a lot of good into the world.
Being able to connect my love of human health and performance with my passion for aerospace, that's been very fulfilling, and it's become my dream.